October 20th, 2004. Lincoln Junior High basketball game is the last basketball game for the girls today. ParkRidge, Illinois, home of Hillary Clinton. Oh, maybe I shouldn't
have
said
that. Okay, we're ready. We're about to
depart. Anyways, to the basketball game. I said tape's rolling.
Oh,
action.
There you go. Hello. We are here at Lincoln Middle School.
Can you speak up a little bit?
It's loud in here.
Okay, so you need to speak louder.
Okay. We're here today, October 20th, on a Wednesday at Lincoln Middle School, where the Lincoln Lions will be playing the Emerson Eagles.
Okay, try not to fog up my lens. Just go. Introduce the game.
Get the tape over that, right? Hello. Good afternoon. Here we meet at Lincoln Middle School in ParkRidge on October 20th on a Wednesday for the Lions to beat the pants off of the Emerson Eagles for the last game of the quarter. And so we will proceed the game, and we will talk to you later.
Oh, you look evil. There's number 55, looking alive. Number 55, looking alive. They're warming up right now for the game, the pre-warm-up.
Well, you didn't tell me. You have to
tell me.
Game should
be starting soon. I told you already. You just can't hear.
Stand by.
Get the wax out and introduce the game. Introduce number 55. We want to know about her.
Okay, people. You need to pay close attention to 55, because she rocks. She's going to be like the WBMA or whatever it's called, because she is awesome. But they're all good, but she just brings an extra to the team, if you know what I mean. So pay attention to 55.
Get a look at all the team members. You know what? I don't know everyone's names, but... It's a Lincoln Middle School basketball team here. Great team, great team. Look at the shooting score. 1. 30, visitor 19.
38-19.
Good job, John. Well done. They rock.